welcome back to my channel. How you guys doing? I'm doing all right. So as you've seen in the last vlog, it was vlog number 2 of our Santa Monica trip. Well, this is vlog number 3. As I said in the last vlog, if you have not gone to check it out, make sure to go check it out. Anyways, you should see that one before you see this one. So it makes more sense. You should actually go see vlog 1. But anyways, yeah. They're just FYI, there's not going to be many videos. There's going to be mostly just pictures. There's going to be a few video clips here and there. But other than that, there's mostly going to be pictures. And guys, there's a part in this video where I'm really excited to tell you about. Like, I can't wait to show you. Like, bruh, for real. Anyway, let's get on to the video. Okay, so the clip that I'm about to play right now, it says day 2. And I look kind of crazy in that clip because I just woke up. I'm kind of crazy right now because I put my hair up. But anyways, I say vlog day 2 or something like that. And then the clip after that's going to say we're going to breakfast, but we're checking out the hotel first, which is what we did. And then after that, I'm going to insert a picture of our breakfast. So all I had was a bagel and some cream cheese, and then I don't remember what other thing I had. You can see the picture of my day 2. Okay, so we're checking out of our hotel after we go get breakfast, and then we're gonna go see some other places here. Okay, we just ate some breakfast, we ate bagels, and I still have coffee. Now I'm gonna eat my cotton candy. Okay, so after that, we went to do the Walk of Fame in Hollywood. We went to Hollywood. Basically, the Walk of Fame is where you go and you see, like, famous actress or, like, singers or people like that. Like, you go and see their name on a star. So, yeah, I got a shirt. Yeah, I'll probably show you sometime later. But anyways, I got a shirt. This is LA, or not LA, Los Angeles, California. Even though I want one that says Hollywood, but it's okay. And then after that, we went on our tour bus. So this guy said that we would be able to see, like, famous people, and then he brought up Logan Paul and Jake Paul. I was like, what? But that is not shown in the video because I forgot to film that part because I'm not a good vlogger and I keep forgetting to film stuff. So anyways, in the tour bus, I was really looking forward to seeing them, not them, but their houses. Like, we're going to see famous people's houses, and sadly he didn't take us to their house, or maybe we just passed through, I don't know. But there is one person's house that we got to see, and I'm not gonna say it just yet. You guys just gotta wait. And I've seen his house, he's really famous, I guess. Yeah,
let's go have some fun, let's get some fresh air. And that's going
to
be a big deal, the fresh air thing, because within 10 minutes from here, look around you. You know, if you've been walking around, you know what's going on. You're in the urban jungle, Los Angeles, Hollywood, and it is what it is. You know, it's gritty, urban concrete. Within 10 minutes from here, though, we're going to be in a completely different environment, the Hollywood Hills. It's the Santa Monica Mountains, but we call it the Hollywood Hills just because it's the area directly. So, yeah, again, people.
Okay guys, I'm just going to be able to show you 3 pictures because I'm not getting video of this house, but because I was just like, whoa. Anyways, we see Justin Bieber's house, so yeah, in Hollywood. So I looked up on Google just to be sure that it was the one. Now his house is circular and it has glass all around it. So I'm about to show you three pictures of his house right now. Guys, that first picture that I showed you was me and my sister Justine standing in front of Justin Bieber's house, like, for real. What? Okay, guys, now I'm going to put in pictures of singers, like, on the Walk of Fame, like the stars of the Walk of Fame. So, yeah, just pictures.
Side of those mountains is where Paul Walker had the fatal car crash as a passenger. He had a business over there in Santa Clarita.
And then my mom got to meet her favorite movie characters, which was from Pirates of the Caribbean. I don't like Pirates of the Caribbean, but she loves them. And so I have a small little video clip, and then I have a picture to show you. Okay guys, sadly that's all the video clips that I got there, but there's a lot more pictures which I'll be putting in, saying what they are, like I'll be like typing like what they are, you know, so you know whose houses are who and what is what and blah blah blah. So yeah. Guys, right here, I'm ending the vlog with Layla instead of right here. So, guys, I know I'm not in the best lighting right now. It's because I'm inside the house, but we just got back home. We're actually at my grandma's house right now.
Guys,
we might spend the night. I don't know, but anyways, we're back.
We got two guys.
Yep, we're back in Bakersfield now. So, anyways, yeah. Jada bug. So, yeah. I hope you guys
I hope you guys had fun watching my trip video. Because I sure had so much fun on that trip. Sadly, Ladybug didn't get to go, but it's okay. She got some toys. But anyways, I got this new shirt. I don't think I showed you guys, but it says Los Angeles, California. Or does it say Hollywood? It says Los Angeles, California. And then my sister got one that says Hollywood, California. That says Hollywood on it. And then my mom got one that said Hollywood, California, just like mine. I don't know what my dad got, but anyways, yeah, we also got my grandma a present, which is a little turtle magnet. And then Layla got some sandcastle building stuff. She can use them in the pool. She has no sand. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this.
And got new shoes.
And she got new shoes? Cute. I hope you guys enjoyed this trip video to Santa Monica and to Hollywood and to Los Angeles. So cute. So yeah, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. I hope you guys like this different style vlog. So yeah. Oh jeez, you're squishing me. So please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Me, like me and my beautiful Ladybug always say, be back with more videos. Peace. She's literally like squeezing me. Peace. In the movies, don't exist in real life these days.